Hello, this is Jan, the local explorer. Today I'm exploring Gisselfeld. Gisselfeld is an old monastery. It's not used as a monastery anymore, but it has a very beautiful park. And right now I'm walking that park and recording the monastery itself. And later on I will record other places in the park. It's not the best of days as the sun is shining directly into the camera, but I hope you can get an impression of the old monastery building. Well, right now I'm crossing the moat, which is part of the lake, or rather it's not a moat, but the monastery was built on an island in the lake, and I'm entering the gate here. It is still used as a private house for those who owns the place these days, so I can't go any further than here, but I can turn around here and walk around the castle to the stables. But let me just, as I walk, another look at the lake. There's another lake that we will get to later. But this is the area of the stables around here. And the entrance to the stables is right over here. This video will probably be a bit longer than my usual videos because there's so much to see down here. And I think I'll patch it all together to one single video. And this is the stables. Not many horses in here, as you can see, but there used to be. The monastery is actually owned by a foundation, but the foundation is controlled by a former noble family called the Danske Samsøs. And here's a picture of some of those. This is the most recent count, and he is no longer involved in the monastery and the foundation, but he's still the recent count. Right now I'm at another, this is a small lake, there's a larger lake on the other side, which is behind me right now, but what I really like to show you is the big old tree that's here. It's not that easy to see because of the missing zoom effect on this camera, but I hope you can get an impression of this big old tree. Dead tree, I have to add. Then, and this is the larger lake, as you can see, with a few birds swimming around. And in the forest over here, I will get back to that when we get closer, an eagle is nesting right now, or rather a pair of eagles are nesting. So maybe we'll get to see the eagles when we get a bit closer to the forest. Now I am approaching the small fountain in the gardens here. There are some very beautiful water plants, water lilies maybe. I don't actually know what kind of plants they are. I'm not a plant expert, to put it mildly. You can also see some statues of frogs. I can tell you that the water plants come in two colors, the red ones and also a white one here. And in the garden there's also a small waterfall, an artificial waterfall that is, but a waterfall anyway. As you can see in this part of the recording, if I turn around, you can see that there's not that much current in the water when it comes on the other side of the bridge I'm on right now. And now I'm at the top of the waterfall. As you can see, the water comes out between the rocks, which are actually also artificial rocks made from concrete. But it's very nice, I think. and you can see where the water falls down to the small creek. Well, unfortunately, there's still no sign of the eagles with nest in the wood, in the trees in the background of this part of the recording, but we haven't seen them, so maybe they are just on their nest right now. And with this view of the garden greenhouse, I will end this video. I have been Jan, the local explorer, exploring Gisselfeld Monastery and Castle. Thank you for watching. If you want to watch more videos, just click the subscribe button and press the bell to get alerted.